Hanzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Dynasty Warriors 7. Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're off to the Battle of Changban.
Due to the efforts of Cao Pi, heir to the Cao throne, and many others, Yuan Shao was eliminated. With Hebei and the Central Plains under his control, Cao Cao had amassed the largest force in the land. Next, he turned his steely gaze toward the south. There, the major figures included Liu Biao in Jing, Liu Zhang in Yi, and Sun Quan in Jiangdong. Cao Cao decided to attack Jing as his first target. Liu Biao was killed during the initial attack, and his successor, Liu Zong, agreed to surrender to Cao Cao. However, Cao Cao did not let down his guard and continued to advance his army to Jing. The people of Jing trembled in fear before him. Without a doubt, Liu Bei would feel pity for the people and throw himself into the fray. Learning of Liu Bei's whereabouts, Guan Yu left Cao Cao and went to rejoin his sworn brother. Together with the peasants, Guan Yu fled from Cao Cao's advance and made his way toward Jiangling. This time, Cao Cao was determined to put an end to the meddling Liu Bei and finally realize his ambition. To that end, he would go to any lengths necessary. Cao Cao ordered Zhang Liao to give pursuit. For it was now that the Hero of Chaos was about to transform into something decidedly less heroic.
Liu Bei must be killed. Cut down any who impede you.
My lord, Liu Bei's army features many who are not soldiers, but mere peasants.
They have chosen to side with him of their own free will. Therefore, they are our enemy. Soldier or peasant, it matters not. Do not forget, you are my blade. I choose who you cut and whose blood will stain.
Lord Zhang Liao, we have sighted the enemy rearguard.
Yes, it is time for me to take to the battlefield.
I got right off the bat.
To the south, the people of Jing Province. We must fly after him.
I have to check his weapons. That's Zhang Liao. He doesn't need weapons. He just needs his two axes and he's fine. But since I have breathing space, shall we quickly put random seals on? I mean, he needs Seal Master for sure. I guess I can keep the sword. I don't think I'm gonna do any weapon switches, because Zhang Liao's axes alone can provide quite interesting combos to begin with. Okay, that's enough for now. And besides, the weapon switch back into twin axes is the whirlwind thing, which knocks enemies around and screws up your combo a lot, and sometimes makes the enemy air recover. So it's not the ideal.
You shall pursue my lord no longer.
Oh, why didn't you die? It was a 21 hit combo. That wasn't good. Never do that.
I shall return. Remember that. For yours is the first head I shall see.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
I
Amazing! We cannot succeed without you.
Get out of my way, please. I'm just running around on my horse and doing one swing, and I clear a bunch of soldiers. Alright, who's in this garrison? Peasants.
Heartless fiends! You would murder innocent peasants? I will give my very life to stop you! My enemy sighted!
Blocking's useless, especially for C3.
You must show no mercy in this battle. You are to be my blade of ruthlessness.
We got him. Yes.
Lord Liu Bei.
Thank you.
Stay safe.
Lord Liu Bei!
I'm guessing by killing peasants you'll slow Liu Bei down.
No mercy, even to mere peasants. I fear this battle will be bloody.
We are our Lord's messengers. We are to let the world know that all who oppose him will meet with death.
Whoa, turn around.
Go no closer to my lord. I will be your opponent.
Whoa. Now it's a take. Zhao Yun has his extreme legends with spear here. Stagger. Or stun, definitely. I'm not gonna kill, but it's gonna hurt him. I missed completely. What the? Try that again. Oh, almost. I could have been coming good. Oh, I think I would have gotten it up no matter what.
Every victory,
we all know Zhao Yun is not that easily defeated like that.
Mine.
Of course, he's running away. Doing good. Stop blocking. There you go.
Time to finish this.
Come on. There we go. It's always barely enough. I so badly want the +4 items.
To make me that much stronger.
Liu Bei, you must flee. I will hold them back.
I can't see it. I stunned the wrong guy.
I got it. Thank you. Up our own end of the fight.
Now back off, Shahu Jun is mine. You recover. That's a new one. But as you see what I did there, I know that I missed Zhang Liao's C4. I used his weapon switch, which is he sends out a wave attack just like a C4, which will pick the enemy back up, and that's why it moves out again. Is that weapon switching in? Ooh.
Take me on.
I almost talked over a cutscene. Blocking's useless, Zhang Fei.
Come on, you cowards! If you want to put out the fire, you'll have to extinguish me first!
Well, the fire hit me, actually. Wow, okay.
We cannot retreat now!
I didn't mean to hit you too, Shahu Jun, but you just stood in front of me, so your fault.
You shall see me shine as well. Yes, even brighter
dead
than now.
Always just a little bit. Look at that. Look at that wave thing. Totally screws me up.
Be safe, brother.
If I got what I wanted, his weapon.
The bridge is cleared. Come, we must hurry.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
Come, let us hurry. Fear Zhang Liao.
Don't make me laugh.
Okay, I stunned the wrong guy. There we go. Recover doesn't matter. I weapon switch to him again. Wow, I missed half his muzo.
There. You will learn to regret this moment.
If I didn't miss half the moves, I would have killed him. That
was kind of weird how the fence got in the way there. Someone's honking a horn outside my house. It's weird. Okay. Anyway.
The trap is a little simplistic for my taste, but it should suffice to buy us some time.
Okay. I'm distracted here by the car horns. That's why I don't like my room facing the street.
Your strength is worthless against my strategy.
Outside noises like a car honking repeatedly. Is someone's calling panic or something? Taking on my nerve. Can you guys hear it, or is it just me? I don't think my mic is picking up that sound, so you guys are lucky. Maybe I can't continue.
The enemy long enough. It is time to withdraw.
Yeah, after taking half my health, Liu Liang.
The fire has been dampened. Through the gate and onward.
Through the gate and onward.
An excellent display of skill. We must keep up our own end of the fight.
Now's the time to show you the best, so you are my next opponent. I'll crush you like all of the others.
Time to finish this.
I shall return.
Ooh, acquire seal combat resistance. And plus 4 defense.
First head I shall see.
Every victory serves to make me that much stronger.
It's him! It's really him!
And we should be arriving now. That's a cutscene, I remember.
Brother, this way!
Guan Yu, you've made it in time!
Hurry to the boat! I'll hold back the enemy!
Witness my might!
Guess we'll fight Guan Yu first for a cutscene. That's one good cutscene, I would say.
The only way to Liu Bei is through Guan Yu. Then I will walk that path.
Why are you worried, Zhang Hei? I'm gonna do everything, probably.
Your efforts are dazzling. You shall see me shine as well. Yes, even brighter than now.
Boom, boom, boom. He's dead. Carried to like shoot Shu and Shahu Doom with me. Come on.
Prepare yourself, Guan Yu. Zhang Liao, you are a remarkable warrior. I am my lord's blade. I cut him a path. Your blade is indecisive. I could never lose to you. Silence!
Guan Yu, are you all right?
Look who's come wandering back. You're mine, brother!
surrender quick!
My lord!
How? Any normal opponent would have been dead by now.
No matter how many times we are defeated, we will continue fighting to keep our brothers safe. His benevolence gives us the strength to go on.
More forces are approaching. Come, men.
You'll see. The day will come when our brother's virtue will overcome Cao Cao.
Forgive me, my lord.
The conflict will continue.
Thanks for watching the walkthrough for Dynasty Warrior 7. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.